as we'll start on the space elevator stuff. We need to get another tier going up in here. Wow, that's great. So first we need smart plating. Okay, we will wire that up first. Pretty sure that comes out of an assembler. I can make... Oh, neat. I can make those, apparently. Well, cool. Okay, so I need... rotors and reinforced plate. Two parts per minute.
Jeez.
Well, that's delightful. If you get rotors and reinforced plates, we can do that. Yoink. I think we've got some rotors falling out of a machine elsewhere here. Yeah, there we go. Oh, have a shit ton. Is this machine still running? Weird. Its weirdness I will cope with later. I really should have done this smarter. Thank you. Smart plating. Now, put all the stuff in these things. Rotors in there. And all the reinforced plating there. Should keep this dude busy. Perfect amount of reinforced plates there. Namely, fuck gun. What's this? Huh? But I was hoping he could make some rotors. Some rotors, pal. Oh, yeah, there we go. It's auto-loaded, too. Nice. That's what we want to see. Should more than satisfy its needs. That's almost enough rotors, I think. Yeah, it is. Assembler. Oh, I need some reinforced plates and some rotors. That's too funny. Gonna need a lot of those. Modular frames, those are a pain to make. Not really a pain so much as they just take forever. Get some beams. Oh, okay. Still making beams. Huh. Yeah, put a couple storage containers here. I forget what it needs. Modular frames and steel beams. Forget how many of those we need. $500 of both of those. Ugh. And then automated wiring. That's going to take forever. Oh wait, yeah, that's just doing steel. More of those. Concrete! Guess we have a bunch of those. Some more rotors. Steel beams. I guess we're gonna put these in there. Hey, zombie! Oh yeah, this is great. So many logistic things to figure out. Hey, Kim! How's it going? Ooh, 16 cow food. That well, huh? Windowed walls. It's gonna do this to me too? Oh. Alright, we'll go with that. I just burned up all 16. Well, tell her I'm sorry her day is sucking. I volunteer to come kick its ass, but I don't know how good I am at such things. I will shamelessly eat a pizza in your honor for nothing. I got nothing. Wait a minute. No. We're not doing the concrete thing. Oh, no. We are doing this thing. These delightful quick wires sell for fuck that. Oot. No, that sucks. Allergic to honey. That's rough. I'm kind of legit surprised Walmart would use an expensive ingredient in a food product. Okay. So the walls are all different styles. That's cool. Oh, don't fall down there. Excuse me. Let's get rid of that fence. Oh, right. This is concrete. I can fix that. Uh-oh. I clicked and it froze. We'll let it think for a few minutes. It usually comes back. Come on, game. You can do it. There we go. Nice. Now, for the punchline, let's go up and see. It does line up with the foundation. Eat. So I really could enclose all this if I wanted to. Well, that's one way to keep me from falling off the... or jumping out into that. Yeah, why not? We'll do that. Hey, Rugen. This is my food. Mine. I don't care how impressive your teeth are. They are impressive. But it's my food. He's looking at me like, and? Give me that food. Alright, next question. How do you get a ceiling? Thanks for the follow. You be dead. 1211. Well, I'm not fighting any creatures right now, so dying is hard. I even just recently acquired something that makes gravity falls not quite as dangerous. Or fall damage goes away. Well, that's neat, so I've got some windows. And I don't know what else to do. Yeah, that's true. It's wasteful. And not profitable. They get upset about that, you're right. Yeah, that's a lot better. Now I can't run and accidentally fall off that edge like I was worried about I might do. Came close a few times. Now it's less likely. Cool. Factory is such a mess. Oh, coupon. That's true. You're right. It just feels like mine's especially messy. I don't know. What tier have you reached? Oh my god. Okay, so you've reached god tier then. That's impressive, dude. So, how do you manage all the complexity of this? I'll admit, I'm a bit overwhelmed. I'm on, I think, tier 4. Man, this stuff just takes forever. It's killing me. I know that means I need to build more than just that one machine making these. Build up, you mean vertically go up? Well, the good news is I'm actually doing that. If, you know, by accident, maybe, but... yeah. This is a pretty big, tall, mess of a factory. Oof. Yeah, I got stuff going on. I've cleaned up the ground quite a bit. Yeah, I've got a couple, some power generators. I don't think they're in use. I turned them off. They're there for backup. And then a whole bunch of smelting. Concrete making right here. Steel. And then further up, I've got, I guess I'm just making reinforced plating there. And making rotors here. I should stop that, actually. I should have this guy working on modular frames. I have no idea what that's... oh, it's that thing. Oh wow, 5 levels tall. That's pretty good. Hey, there's a big stash of these. Jeez. Okay, so... I just need to rerun this belt over to the plates. And I can have this thing making those boxes for those, complex thingies. Modular frames. The highly technical terms. Right. I know where a couple are. I just didn't have, at least at the time, I didn't have what I needed to unlock them. I don't remember where that one was. Oh yeah, it's over by the beach. I think all it needed was some quickfire. I'll go grab some and we'll go looking.
Because why not?
Gotta let the factory kind of churn out. Grind for a while anyway. Whee! Ooh, nuts. Wait, no. This way. I think. No, it's this way. That seems wrong, too. That's over where the sulfur is. Yeah, it's this way. That feels wrong, too. God damn it. They make that big a difference, huh? Good, okay. Well, we'll hunt some down then. Oh, good, so I'm not completely nuts. That's a good sign. How did I get past that flamethrower guy? Hi! He wants to stand there and be an idiot. I'll let him. Wow. I actually remembered where this was. Oh, shit. Oh, that's not good. I guess he's getting revenge for his friend. Come here, fat boy. That's a bit cheap that he can attack and I can't underwater, but that's okay. Oh, yes, I have met fighters. Heal beam. I am somehow not carrying any steel beams. Son of a... How do you bring power? Are there batteries or something? That's some bullshit! You're not supposed to swim! Oh, what? You what? Set up a generator and just... hook it up and turn it loose? That's cool. Wow. Come here, homie. Can you use some more carapace? Well, he's gonna be boring. I gotta remember where that other hard drive was that I found. Or at least I assume it's a hard drive. see a slug. I see a stubborn slug. There's the crash, too. Nice. There it is. Quiet, you! Trying to loot. Oh, great, there's two of them. Ow! And then there were none. Okay, where am I? Right. It's orienting. Oh, don't fall off. Oh, holy crap, I brought enough. Oh! Oh, it will! Oh, okay. A hard drive, look. Ah, I got one!
Data on the hard drive has been salvaged and can be repurposed to unlock an alternate recipe. Salvaging more hard drives will provide additional alternate recipes.
Cool. Alright, so we go back to base, and I guess I researched that. Oh, sure. I guess it doesn't eliminate fall damage, it just gets rid of some. Stupid Blade Runners. They promised invulnerability. I'm joking, they didn't. It's ma'am. Oh, that's gonna hurt. I guess not. Remember where I put the map. Oh, here it is. Hard drive. Oh, it takes 10 minutes. Weird. Okay. No, I'm not going to make us all sit here and wait. Up one level. There we go, some more of those. I also forgot to build a container for this. to spit its paltry output into. Excuse me. I don't think this needs any more. I think this is good. Oh, what, it can analyze more than one hard drive at a time? Oh, gotcha. I can build more. Oh, I see. Build another one and I can do more research. Why in the hell didn't I think of that? That's actually a really good idea. I got your coupon right here. Making those things. Oh, crap. Those are iron plates. Those are not reinforced plates. Shit. Oh, I see. So just build it on the spot instead of bringing it home. I can't believe I just screwed that up. I sure did, though. I need to overclock this thing. It's gonna take forever. I know one of these has. Oh wait, I just picked up a slug. Never mind. I can go make one now.